A crew member on a container ship has been winched from the vessel off the coast of Kangaroo Island by the MedStar helicopter after becoming unwell. Sam Mills has the details. Sam, the incredible rescue mission was captured on camera.
That's right, Will. A maritime safety plane captured the moment specialist paramedics winched a crew member from the container ship onto the MedStar helicopter. The Sydney Express had not long departed for Melbourne when there was a medical emergency on board. A crew member reported stroke-like symptoms around 7 last night. The staff raised the alarm and deviated the ship approximately 30 miles back towards Adelaide, eventually meeting the rescue helicopter just east of Cape Willoughby around 10 p.m. The man was then flown to the Royal Adelaide Hospital, where he remains in a stable condition.
Two of our paramedics, after the reconnaissance of the scene, were winched onto the vessel on the port side deck and were able to recover the patient back up to the helicopter via winch.
Now, the ship has continued on its journey and it's due to arrive at Port Melbourne early tomorrow morning. Will?
All right, Sam, thank you.